Hi, good evening, everybody. It's been a record-breaking season for the Gregory-Portland baseball team. They have won 29 games, the most in school history, and those wins just keep piling up in the playoffs. They will now play Rio Grande City in the area round starting on Friday. The Wildcats have not lost a game since early March when they fell to Cal Allen in extra innings. Since then, they've won 16 in a row and have mowed over their opponents in the playoffs. The pitching staff has been remarkable, throwing four consecutive shutouts and just an incredible turnaround. And just a couple of years ago, when the Cats won just a handful of games, Coach Lance Stanley took over the program 3 years ago, and they have now evolved into a dominant force to deal with.
Here I came in to get my philosophy, and I knew I had a bunch of kids that wanted to win. I came in with Coach Rhodes, and he did his philosophy in football, and you know, I came in and fought hard. You know, we struggled the first year. We only got 7 wins. And I had my mind set. We were going to be a certain way, and we were going to build a team. And it's the third year, and that's usually the magic year.
I mean, this team is amazing. We all help each other. We all correct each other and hope for the best. And we all play as a team, which is the best thing you could do, especially in high school. So
it's a real brotherhood around here. We've all grown up with each other, playing summer ball together. Everybody loves everybody, so when you got that on the team, you know, you're gonna have some good stuff coming on.
All right, now coming up later this week on Chris 6, circle Friday on your calendar because Jeff Dubroff will have a special report about the Wildcats ace pitcher Isaac Ponce, who's overcome some serious health issues to go undefeated this year. So be sure and tune in Friday night to catch Isaac's remarkable story. And don't forget, for all the playoffs, you can go to ChrisTV.com, and we've got the updated for you for high school playoffs, baseball and softball. And there'll be some games on Thursday. Most will start on Friday. But it's serious business, the South Texas baseball and softball playoffs.
That's right. All right.